I've traveled over 8 lakh kilometers in the last 20 years. The bottom line is that when I meet my maker and I'm on the deathbed, I just want to be fully satisfied that I'm leaving this earth on a right note. My name is Harish Nayak. From childhood to manhood. From my first bicycle to a Royal Enfield. I have overall work experience of about 15 years in corporate sector. When we travel, there are a lot of emotional moments, especially when you're on a motorcycle and you're going to remote areas. The smile that you see on the kids' faces when they see a motorcycle rider passing by their village, or them waving at you, gives the joy and the happiness for traveling more and achieving more. Whenever I get tired of this rat race, this corporate culture, working round the clock, that is when I really, really feel like going, staying aloof from everybody, yes, family, friends. When your mind gets fried, that is when you want to be alone sometimes. That is when I take my motorcycle and I go to places where there's solace, where there's peace, where there's no one. Especially to mountains or to deserts, where I can be myself, be happy, because you know, on top of mountains where you can sit and look at the nature, enjoy the peace. You move away from your corporate culture, you keep your phone off and talk to yourself, which gives you more insight into what you're doing in your life, what do you want to do in your life, and then go back rejuvenated, fresh as a daisy, and then start your life all over again. I truly believe in the philosophy of you live only once, because you're going to walk this earth only once and you want to make the most out of it. The kick-ass thing to do in this lifetime, according to me, is travel more and more, explore new places, meet new people, because this road, the people you meet on the road, they teach you so much, they give you wealth of knowledge. That is something to die for, according to me.